O Lord, O Thou whose mercy hath encompassed all, whose forgiveness is transcendent, whose bounty is sublime, whose pardon and generosity are all-embracing, and the lights of whose forgiveness are diffused throughout the world. O Lord of glory, I entreat Thee, fervently and tearfully, to cast upon Thy handmaiden, who hath ascended unto Thee, the glances of the eye of Thy mercy. Robe her in the mantle of Thy grace, bright with the ornaments of the celestial paradise, and sheltering her beneath the tree of Thy oneness, illumine her face with the lights of Thy mercy and compassion. Bestow upon Thy heavenly handmaiden, O my God, the holy fragrances born of the spirit of Thy forgiveness. Cause her to dwell in a blissful abode. Heal her griefs with the balm of Thy reunion, and in accordance with Thy will, grant her admission to Thy holy paradise. Let the angels of Thy loving kindness descend successively upon her, and shelter her beneath Thy blessed tree. Thou art verily the ever-forgiving, the most generous, the All-Bountiful, Abdu'l-Bahá.